Hi everyone, back with another keto recipe. We've got a garlic and butter shrimp dish, and it'll serve 2 to 4 people. Here's what you will need. 1 bag of the small raw shrimp. It's a 12-ounce bag. It's got 45 to 60 shrimps in it, real butter. 2 packs of the shiritalki fettuccine noodles. For seasoning, you'll need pink salt and pepper, basil, oregano, and garlic powder. You'll need Parmesan cheese, and then a fry pan, spatula, and a strainer. Start by draining the shrimp, because of course they always have liquid in it. Pour it into your fry pan and turn it on a medium heat. And you're going to add, to start with, 3 tablespoons of real butter. And then we're going to season it up with pink salt, pepper, basil, oregano, garlic powder. You'll see the picture here. And then go ahead and let that cook up. While that's cooking, pour both of your packs of shirataki noodles in the strainer. And the amount is an 8-ounce bag. You'll need 2 of those. And you'll see here, I'm rinsing them again. If you're new to my channel, you want to do this for like 3 minutes under cold water using your fingers. Of course, I don't do it exactly 3 minutes, but make sure you do. It gets the smell off and it tastes a lot better. Cut it up with kitchen scissors because they're pretty long. And then once the shrimp is all cooked and ready, you're going to take those noodles and pour it over the top. Again, you're going to add 3 more tablespoons of real butter. And then over that, you're going to season again, pink salt, pepper, basil, oregano, garlic powder, and give it a good stir. Add some Parmesan cheese to it, and then go ahead and stir it again. Cover this, and then we're going to turn it to a simmer just to let all the flavors come together and the noodles to heat up just a little bit. Then go ahead and plate up. This made 2 servings for myself, but it can make 4 for sure. Add a tablespoon of butter again to the top of this. Yes, I know it's a lot of butter, but this is a garlic and butter shrimp dish. Add some Parmesan to the top of this, and it's ready to go. There it is. Oh my gosh, you guys, this was absolutely delicious. And the whole pan was only 5 net carbs. So that plate right there is only 2.5 net carbs. Yum, yum. Definitely give this a try, and definitely share this with your family, your children. If they like shrimp dishes, they will love this. And always keep it keto.